Steelers on a 38-yard field goal by Anderson lead 3-0. But the Bills second and goal from the one. Thomas and Gardner, the running back. And Wright crosses them up. Touchdown! Mitch Frerotte on the reception. He caught a touchdown pass in the regular season game against Pittsburgh back in week 10. This is third touchdown pass of the season.
Well, it's a little deja vu for Mitch Frerotte, and as you say, it's his third touchdown, but two of them have been against the Steelers, and they made a real hard inside fake, and on very short yardage, the defense has to commit to that inside fake, and after that play fake, Wright was able to pull it down and get it right to Frerotte, who has another touchdown against the Steelers.
Mitch Frerotte, who has some 40, 50 miles away from Pittsburgh, from a town by the name of Katanning, I think has some few folks here rooting for him. 9 plays, 59 yards in 4 minutes and 26 seconds, and Buffalo with a 7-3 lead on Pittsburgh.